Welcome to Off Track from the Gran Premio d'Italia TIM at Mugello. Come on, Petrucci, you can't be bored yet. Somebody wake him up. We've only just started. So, a slight recurring theme you may notice as we go through the footage from Mugello is the Italian fans seem quite proud of someone called Valentino Rossi for some reason. That guy's got the right idea. It's one way to stay cool. See what it does, stay cool, because he was in a fridge, and that's where you put things to stay cool. And it's also a term of reference to say that someone's actually quite chic. And yeah, see, he gets it. Nice one. Now, you ever have one of those moments when you wake up and you're just, let's say, really confused? See, look, someone woke Petrucci up.
Sincerely, I don't know why I am here.
But yeah, he doesn't work it out yet.
Because I had the podium. I think I'm close to the podium only because the podium is there. I think these five riders.
Absolute genius. Top lad, and they show what they think of that joke too. Time for a bit of dad dancing. We'll check out the lady in the background in just a second. She doesn't look that impressed, does she? Now, you've heard of the new self-drive cars. Well, how about the new CWM LCR self-drive Honda? Yeah, still needs a little bit of work.
The Swiss Mafia.
If you want an example of an excellent bit of recycling in action, just check out that guy. His whole uniform is made out of beer cans. Brilliant. I mean, think of how much beer you'd have to drink just to make that outfit, all in the name of fashion. Honestly. Now, this could be one of the most embarrassing crashes ever, as Dovi stacks it while waving to the Ducatiste at the grandstand in warm-up at Mugello. Wait for it. Well, at least his airbag went off so he can look ripped in front of his fans. It's like the Hulk. Bit of local wildlife for you here from Italy. A hare. And look, some sort of gecko stroke lizard. And they really like that lizard for some reason. This guy likes it so much he's gone off to find it. Some more people seeing the lizard for the first time. Might want to put that the other way up. And I think to end on, it's fair to say that they do enjoy a bit of Valentino Rossi in Mugello. Something to do with him winning 9 world championships, I should imagine. Okay then, it's time to close the garage door on the Italian Grand Prix. Next up, it's Barcelona for the Catalunya GP.